130.
Yeah, 30 kicks.
130, 4,600. Power 40. And the gear stamp, 140. Don't lose any to do. Flaps all the way down, 110. Forward, that's an increase. So, okay.
So push your throttle up a little bit. There you go. Now it should come up. So you're going to, at 88 knots, you're going to bank 45, throttle idle, and pitch up. That's how you're going to get it to stall. Then you're going to recover. Pitch down, full throttle, bank. Pitch, power, bank, right? Just like on an unusual attitude, right?
Yeah.
Same as the unusual attitude, right? If you're in a pitch up, nose up, unusual attitude, it's pitch, power, at the same time, and then bank, right?
Yeah.
Pitch, power, bank.
Yeah, sure.
So that's exactly the way you recover from the accelerated stall, the exact same way. If you pull the throttle back, you start pitching up and you start banking all at the same time, you're never going to get to 45 degrees. You'll get too slow. So why don't we do this? Bank 45.
Okay.
As soon as you're at 45, power idle, pitch up.
Okay.
That way we're for sure to be at 45. And then we'll slow it, and then we'll get the stall, the accelerated stall. Because we have to have 45 degrees of bank in order to have an accelerated stall. If we're only at 30, we're not going to get much of an accelerated stall. Okay. So, bank 45, then power and pitch. Okay, that'll work better. Try it again. Same thing. degrees at bank. Rudder and aileron. Okay, 45 degrees at bank.
And power idle.
Power idle.
Pitch.
Pitch. There it is. So see how it stalls at a much higher airspeed when you're at 45 degrees at bank. That's why it's an accelerated stall. Okay, that's the way to do it. And you recover when you hear the horn, not the buffer. All right, just maintain your altitude. Cruise checklist. All right, let's turn towards Mount Diablo and set your HSI, and we'll do some steep turns. Established on your assigned altitude.
Yep.
Airspeed 120 knots. We'll do a left 360, 45 to 50 degrees, followed by a right 360, 45 to 50 degrees, plus or minus 50 feet. Examiner, and you see it and you fix it, then it's okay.
Okay.
But if you do nothing about it, then it's not okay. Yeah, you know, you have to recognize that you're out and then make the appropriate adjustment, and then it's okay if you're off a little bit.
Okay.
Yeah. But if you do nothing, then you're just gonna say no. You're out of range, or you're out of tolerance. Okay. Let's go ahead and. Turn to a heading of north, or not. Yeah, let's go 010.
Okay.